Hey, Bill.
Yeah.
I want to know who's working on the backtail job and how much do they owe us?
Yeah, sure. Let me try to find that out real quick. Just give me a second and I'll go through this.
Are you looking in Excel?
Yeah, I mean, that's where most of our records are stored. I mean, got all this other stuff laying around that might not be entered yet, but I mean, yeah, I mean, that's what we have.
Is this how you run up my business?
I mean, we don't have another way of doing it right now. I mean, hold on a second.
I don't have time.
Well, like I said, give me a second. I'll try to find it, so let's get off my back, all right? Let me try to handle this.
See, I want that invoice right now.
I'm here from you right now. If you give me a second, like I said, yeah.
Have you found it yet?
No, I'm working on it. Just give me a second. There's thousands of records out here.
Bill, this is a big account. I need that invoice now.
I understand, sir, but again, there's thousands of, you know,
yeah, I don't care. If I don't get the invoice right today, you won't get paid this week.
Well, I doubt that, because let's face it, you're going to pay me. But anyways, this has happened before, like I said. There's thousands of records.
Yeah, and we lost money. It happened before, and we lost money.
I understand, but until we get a better system in place, something, you know, that can help us out, you know, find records faster, there's nothing I can do. Just give me a second, you know, give me some space. I'm working on it. Hey, listen, why don't you go ahead and go to lunch? I'll have it done by the end of the day. I just need to sort through about another 3,000 records. But I'll have it done by the end of the day.
Bill, I don't care. I want that record now. I want that invoice found. Otherwise, don't put me at the record.
Man, what do I do? Wait, I have an idea. Hey, Jamal, buddy, what's up? Listen, my company is having a big problem. Basically, we're not finding all the information we need on time. It's very unorganized. Listen, why don't you go ahead and come by and see if you can, you know, help us out. We really need the help. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Jamal with DataLink.
Are you the owner?
Yeah, I'm the owner.
Okay, hi, nice to meet you. Worker Bill called me, said you had a problem with your information. I work with DataLink. We provide a database solution for companies. I don't know if you're interested. I can show you the product, show you how it works.
Oh, definitely. I'm really interested.
Okay, let's go. Okay, so this is your office space where you all work. You have all your stuff?
Yeah, this is my bill.
Man, this is very disorganized. I see. All your files are right here, not even organized.
See, Bill?
How would you even find something there? You know, that's very bad. You know, with DataLink, what we can do, we can help you with project tracking, resource management, invoicing, payrolling, record keeping, everything you need is going to be in a whole database. Okay. You know, you don't have to rely on one person just being here whenever you need something. Anyone can log in through any computer with their own password and find whatever you need.
And you can find my invoices
anytime you want. 1 second, wherever you want. Even if you can VPN if you're outside of the company and you can find everything.
Wow, I like that. Yeah. Bill.
What?
This may just save your job.
Nope.
Hey, Bill. Who's working on the Smith case?
I can check that real quick, sir. And just gonna print it real quick.
All right.
Thank you.
Cool.
Thanks, Cole. This was great. Awesome, man.
Thanks.
Either fix the system or hand the toilet paper. I don't care. Fix it or hand the toilet paper. We're gonna fight it.
Rising up back on the street. Do my time. Do my chances. Hey,
with the distance now.
So many times it happens.
You trade your passion for glory.